teenagers, we sell them short culturally. These kids are fragile. They can't process. I don't think that's true at all. I have watched these kids process. I've watched them engage. I've spoken at youth groups. I've seen them engage at the Perth version of this camp. These kids are more than capable of processing hard questions. I think sometimes we assume they can't, and so we don't try.